Okay, I decided to do a do-over on this part right here, actually, you know, ridiculous. Anyway, I'm gonna give, over here this part, Largo, where are you, to get a command point bonus, because, you know, he's the sort of character that does that. But over here, you know what, screw shock troopers, I'm just gonna go in heavy with the, with scouts, really. I need good scouts with good hit points. I guess she has the most scout. And she's country bred. So there we go. And just in case, I'll take one with me. And that's all I'll be needing. I'm just gonna go scout crazy this time. Because I realized Lancers, like, I wasted so many turns trying to get the Lancers up there. But they're pointless. You can't, you just. Taking out that huge Jaeger's tank is just not possible. It's not possible unless I was attempting to move, use Walken's tank. You know, the offensive with the tank right there. But that right there takes way too many turns. I'm just trying to find a way to do it without wasting too many turns. Anyway, here we go. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Tank attack, blah, blah, blah. So, here we go, use a scout. Alicia is the best.
Enemy unit spotted.
Enemy spotted. Yeah, this, we already went through this. Okay.
Enemy unit spotted.
So, I wonder if I can kill him. 9 shots? No way. I actually do this. What about this? Is it too close to me though? Oh, it's gonna. Okay, that didn't do anything. That didn't do much. Let's just get away from here. Fuck.
Enemy unit spotted.
Go this way.
Ready for action.
Ready for action. Here we go.
Enemy sighted. Get ready.
Enemy sighting. So I guess I have a sighting potential. Whoa, ho, ho. Hold there. Hold your horses there, buddy. 2 headshots. There we go, that's all I need. They have so many command points anyway that taking away their command point bonus really doesn't do much. If I don't get shot here, okay. It's all good. So far, so good.
I'm on my way.
I'll bring this guy too, just for team attacks. Bring him along for the ride. It's gonna be a fun ride. I wonder if I can actually hit him from here. Just 5 shots. Yeah, they all gotta register then. All gotta register. Let's risk it. Awesome! Gonna make sure they could never come here again. Occupy the space. Sweet. Let's get out of here. Come through this way. Crawl. Can't crawl. Let's keep on moving. I wanna go up there. Back to where I was. Let's use him as a kind of a cannon fodder.
Get ready.
Ah, go through this way. Okay. Hit him there. Gonna use Alicia preciously. Also crawl right here. And I should bring that other guy in.
Do not harm my people.
Do not harm my people. Speaks like Moses. What, are you a leader of the Israelites or something?
I do hope this won't sting.
He's a neat freak. Oh, that's interesting to know. Alright, well, I shall save right here. Okay, so the enemy had dead turn. I'm gonna move further ahead with the scout. Here we go. Stand up. Who's shooting at me? Why? Oh shit, there's all these mines. Wonder if I can shoot him from here. It's gonna take 18 bullets from here. How many? It takes 18? Damn. He's a shock trooper, is a problem. A little down. 18. That just sucks. I'm gonna go a little behind him. Oh, Jaeger's tank. We already went through this. Okay. He still turned his back around, hopefully. Okay, this is good. This is good. How many bullets? 3 bullets. Let's cross my fingers and go! Yes! Got him.
Did you see that?
Sweet. Gather his body. Go up here. And crouch. I am scared. Oh, I'm right here. Right into the base. I want to go into over here. This guy's pretty extendable. So I'll go over here. Hide behind the wall right here. Oh shit. Equip my grenade. And break these boxes. Sweet. That was good. There's a lot of guys right there. In which case, I'm gonna give evade and defense boost order to Alicia. Okay, so I saved and I gave evade and defense boost orders to Alicia. But in the meantime, I'm gonna get this guy close to where he needs to go. Watch out, looking out for landmines. Go, here we go, into the base we go. Holy shit. Okay, now we move Alicia. Here we go. I hope this turns out right. Here we go. Go.
Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
She has her own potential as well. I think this is actually turning out pretty good. Gonna head right into there. Okay, use grenade. Good to use grenade like right there, I guess. Although I don't know what that will do. Yeah, I'll just throw a grenade at him.
Please hit.
Killed him. Sweet. And hopefully I can get in closer. I captured that base, and it should be over. Holy shit, who's aiming at me? Who's shooting at me here? Slowly turning around. Oh, 3 shots? Okay.
Prepare yourself.
Killed him.
Your orders, sir.
Good. Oh, crap. He's looking at me. I have 3... Shit. There we go. Okay, that's 4 shots. But with team attack, it doesn't really mean much. Okay, we're almost done with this. Right here at the base. We're about to capture the base. I'm gonna use Alicia for the final blow. Because I love Alicia. Just love her. Here we go. Later, guy. 24 shots, is that true? Oh, 4 shots. Gotta love team attack. Sometimes it's really useful. Occupy. We did it! 2 turns is all it took for me. I don't know why last time, I was just too preoccupied with Lancers and Shock Troopers. Scott was really the way to go with this battle.
That should just about do it. General Yeager, base camp has been occupied. The relay from base patrol says they barely got out with the supplies.
Good. But I've gotta hand it to them. Galia sent a real fox into these woods.
Hells yeah.
Well, it's not a supply base anymore if there are no supplies. We're all done here.
He takes it like, you know, a man should take a loss.
Incoming transmission, Welks. They've taken the base, but most of the enemy already fled.
One step ahead. They timed that perfectly. Just glad that backup unit arrived late. Still, we've completed our mission. Nice work out there, Sevens.
That conversation is actually different when you take out the tank. 17,000 experience points. Holy shit cakes, that's awesome. But, I should end the video on that victorious note.